tonight with breaking news in Westminster, where police have shot and killed a man they say pulled a gun. The officers were executing a search warrant at an apartment complex. That suspect was wanted for several violent felonies. A spokesperson says the officers opened fire when the man pointed a gun at them. None of the officers were hurt. Also